Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. Early on a Thursday morning, it has been a warm, muggy, and stuffy night. And once again today, we're going to warm things up back up into the lower 80s in Portland. Sunshine this morning gives way to increasing clouds during the afternoon. And once again, this afternoon, we are likely to be dealing with some severe thunderstorms in spots elsewhere. It's just going to get some regular old thunderstorms. Either way, if you've got outdoor plans today, you want to keep an eye to the sky. Line of showers out over the Great Lakes will continue to work its way eastward. Now, the timing on this may be a little bit later in the day than what we've seen over the past couple of days. What I mean by that is with the clouds coming in, showers and thunderstorms through the lakes region probably during the afternoon hours, and then pushing toward the coast by early evening. So a couple of hours later, all that activity then does slide off the coast later on tonight. That marks the end of the really muggy air. It'll be slightly less humid around here on Friday, but I think it'll be enough so that you will notice a drop in the mugginess. But to get from here to there, we've got to deal with the potential for these thunderstorms and, of course, damaging winds, large hail, a possibility with some of the stronger storms. We have seen that in many communities over the past couple of days. 84 degrees today in Portland, 90 in Freiburg, Bethel at 87, and North Conway topping out at 89. Check out the next 8 days, then you'll notice a drop in the humidity on Friday. The weekend looks good. A thunderstorm late Saturday and again perhaps on Monday. Other than that, readings mostly in the 80s.